Hello everyone, and welcome to the tenorshare channel. If you're facing issues with transferring text messages from your old iPhone to your new one due to switching devices, then this video is here to help you. I will show you how to transfer all your text messages from your old iPhone to your new iPhone. Let's take a look at how to do it step by step. Method 1. Transfer text messages using iCloud. This is an official Apple method for transferring messages. It works by backing up your old iPhone's data to iCloud and then restoring that data on your new iPhone. On your old iPhone, open Settings, tap your Apple ID, select iCloud, and make sure the Messages Sync option is turned on. Go back to the main Settings menu, tap iCloud Backup, then tap Backup Now. Make sure you're connected to Wi-Fi and wait for the backup to complete. On your new iPhone, sign in to the same Apple ID as on your old iPhone. Tap on your Apple, select iCloud, and turn on SMS syncing. Method 2. Transfer text messages using iCareFone. iCareFone is a third-party software that allows for faster transfers. It lets you directly transfer messages through backup and restore. First, download iCareFone via the link below. Backup text messages from your old iPhone. Connect your old iPhone to the computer. Open iCareFone, click Backup and Restore, and then click the Backup button. Select Messages, wait for the backup to complete. Restore messages to your new iPhone. Connect your new iPhone to the computer. Open iCareFone, click Backup and Restore. Select the backed up message data and click Restore to Device. Once the restoration is finished, all your messages will appear on your new iPhone. Both methods effectively transfer your messages, but the iCloud method relies on the internet and iCloud storage, while iCareFone is more flexible as it doesn't require internet or a cloud space. Okay, the above is all about how to transfer text messages from iPhone to iPhone. If this video is helpful to you, please be sure to subscribe to support us. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon.